हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर सीमा महाजन, करंटली हेडिंग कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट विथ इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी इंडस यूनिवर्सिटी. अंडर कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट वी आर हैविंग फोर कोर्सेज, थ्री यूजी कोर्सेज एंड वन इज मास्टर डिग्री प्रोग्राम. अंडर यूजी कोर्सेज इंडस यूनिवर्सिटी इज ऑफरिंग बीटेक इन कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग, बीटेक इन कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग एंड बीटेक इन इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी. अंडर मास्टर डिग्री प्रोग्राम वी आर ऑफरिंग एमटेक इन कंप्यूटर साइंस. Basically, whenever students are getting admitted or want to take admission in computer engineering field, they are always having a question that what is this BTech, CS, IT and CE. They are having confusion between these three related branches. And the Indus University is only place which is offering three branches, all the three branches at one go. Now, the basic courses are common in all the three branches, you can say from 1 to 4 semester, but the advanced semester are differing in all the three branches, where 30 to 40% difference is there in all the three branches. And Indus University is offering one additional elective, that is we are calling it as additional departmental elective, where, for example, if CE students are taking admission, they can opt for the additional subject which is not offered in CE but offered in CS and IT. In this, and the reverse is for CS. For example, CS students can opt for the additional elective subject which is not offered in CS but offered in CE and IT. In this way, the gap between all these three branches can be overcome by opting for this additional. Why it is called as additional? Because it is the optional one. If the students are opting for it, they can have the additional credit which is reflected on their mark sheet, and if they are not opting, then also it is okay, because the basic knowledge is given in all the three branches. And as the computer engineering field, there is always updation and various new technologies are coming. That's why if you are having the basic knowledge, you can always grasp for the new one. That is what the all the three branches are related. Still there is a difference, and that difference is also overcome by this additional elective. Talking about the MTech data science, it's a 2 years degree MTech course, but 1 year is thoroughly for the project and 1 year is having these courses specifically for the areas of data science. Now, we at Indus University focusing on practical oriented approach. Now, why practical oriented approach is we are having well equipped computer lab, and during the practical session, individual PC is provided to all the students and the instructors are throughout the time with them. During the entire span of 8 semesters, they are having 3 compulsory internship, which gives them the idea about the working into the industry at entry level. You can say maybe after end of the semester 2, they are going for the basic internship type of courses. At the end of semester 4, they will go for the little advanced one, and at the end of semester 6, they can go for the more advanced, which is close to actual implementation of the practical knowledge that which they sought into the degree courses. And the semester 8 is thoroughly for the project, where this is a 6-month project. There are 2 types of projects where students are working on. One is user defined and the other is industry defined project, and lots of industry defined projects are available. Students are getting projects in the known companies and very well known research organizations like SAC and PRL and IPR also. SAC is having different tree program and all, where lots of students of Indus universities are getting admission for the training. For that, we are starting the procedure from the 6th semester itself. So throughout the span of semester 8, we are focusing that how the students will become industry ready. We are changing our syllabus time to time based on the needs of the industry. So based on that semester 8 teaching learning process, students is very well aware about the new technologies. Then at the end of say semester 6, we are starting with the placement procedure, where before placement, students are trained for the pre-placement activities, like starting from HR, GD to technical, all the rounds, trained the students for that. Known companies from small to the big one, all companies are visiting the campus. We are having the 100% placement, because basically the students of computer engineering are divided into two categories. One is they are going for higher, maybe the master degree, and the another is opting for the placement. Those who are opting for the placement are getting 100% placement, like companies eInfochips, Hypetype, Meditab, and Oracle, Capgemini. These are the companies which are frequently visiting us, and we are having the another placement round, that is where all the students of Indus University can go outside also. For any further queries, you can anytime you can come to campus or contact on given number.